Good morning, students. Today we'll start with our chapter number 1, that is parts of a plant and their functions.
Plants are of many types and they grow in different places. Different places have different types of roots, stems, leaves, flowers, and fruits, but the function of each part remain the same. This means कि different plants वो different places में grow करते हैं and different plants के different roots होते हैं, stems होते हैं, leaves होते हैं, flowers होते हैं, fruits होते हैं, but जो functions होता है of each part they remain the same. Okay? Now students, plants are divided into two system. The first is root system and the second is shoot system. Now root system, we know that the roots of a plant grow under the soil. जो root system होता है, जो roots होते हैं, they grow under the soil. Under the soil मतलब soil के नीचे. Now what are the functions of root system? Fixation. Roots fix the plant firmly to the soil. Big trees have thick and widespread roots under the soil to support them. For example, neem tree and banyan tree. Thus, the roots help the tree to remain firmly fixed to the ground. Now, what are the main function of roots? They fix the plants, okay? This means that the roots help the tree to remain firmly fixed to the ground. Now, absorption. Roots absorb water. What they do? Roots absorb water and mineral salts from the soil and help the plant to prepare its own food. Now storage. Some plants store excess food in their roots. For example, carrot, radish and beetroot. You can see the picture here. Now the fourth one is prevention of soil erosion. Roots prevent soil erosion by holding the top soil together tightly. So these are the function of root system. Now the next are shoot system. The shoot system is the part of the plant growing above the ground. Above the ground matlab ground ke upar ki taraf. The shoot system consists of the stem, branches, leaves, flowers, fruits and seeds. Okay, so shoot system kya kya consists karte hain? Stem, branches, leaves, flowers, fruits and seeds. Now we'll learn this all in the detail. So we'll start with the stem. The stem is the main part of the shoot system. Remember this. The stem is the main part of the shoot system. Now, what are the function of stems? The stems makes the plant stand upright. This means जो stem होते हैं वो plants को help करता है to stand upright, to stand straight. The stem bears the branches, leaves, buds, flowers and fruits. The stem carries water and mineral salts from the root of to the leaves. This means जो स्टेम होते हैं वो कैरी करता है वाटर एंड मिनरल्स एंड दे फ्रॉम द रूट टू द लीव्स. वो कैरी करते हैं वाटर एंड मिनरल्स टू द रूट, रूट से टू द लीव्स. ओके, द स्टेम ऑल्सो कैरीज द फूड प्रिपेयर्ड बाय द लीव्स टू वेरियस पार्ट्स ऑफ द प्लांट्स. दिस मीन्स स्टेम ऑल्सो कैरी फूड. वो क्या कैरी करते हैं? वो फूड भी कैरी करते हैं टू द लीव्स एंड देन टू द डिफरेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ द प्लांट. इन सम प्लांट्स अ पार्ट ऑफ द स्टेम ग्रोज अंडर द ग्राउंड. दिस अंडरग्राउंड पार्ट ऑफ द स्टेम इज यूज टू स्टोर एक्सेस फूड. सच अ स्टेम इज नोन एज एन अंडरग्राउंड स्टेम और ट्यूबर. वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट, ऐसे कोई प्लांट्स होते हैं दैट हैव अ पार्ट स्टेम ग्रोज अंडर द ग्राउंड. दिस मीन्स दे ग्रो अंडर द ग्राउंड एंड दैट अंडरग्राउंड स्टेम यूज टू स्टोर एक्सेस फूड एंड दैट सच अ स्टेम इज नोन एज अंडरग्राउंड स्टेम और ट्यूबर. नाउ व्हाट आर द एग्जांपल्स? पोटैटो, टर्मरिक एंड जिंजर. यू कैन सी द पिक्चर ऑफ turmeric plant. Now we'll learn about leaves. Different plants have different types of leaves. Leaves can be small, for example, tamarind leaves, or big, for example, banana leaves. You can see the picture here. Different plants have different types of leaves. Now, what are the function of leaves? Functions. The green leaf of a plant prepares food. जो green leaves होते हैं वो क्या prepare करते हैं? They prepare a food. Therefore, the leaf is known as the food factory or kitchen of a plant. The leaf is known as the food factory or kitchen of a plant. Very important point. Now, leaves have a green substance. Okay, आपने देखा होगा leaves में green substance होते हैं and that are called chlorophyll. Leaves have tiny pores or holes called stomata. Leaves के अंदर if you'll see very properly then you'll going to get a tiny pores or holes and that holes are called stomata. The leaves take in carbon dioxide from the air through the stomata. What do the leaves do? They take in carbon dioxide from the air through the stomata. The root absorb water and mineral salts from the soil. What the root do? The root absorb the water and mineral salts from the soil. The stem and the veins of a leaf carry water and minerals to the leaves. The stem and the veins means आपने leaves के अंदर देखा होगा line होता है. That lines are called veins of a leaf and वो क्या carry करते हैं? They carry water and minerals to the leaf. With the help of water, carbon dioxide, mineral salts, sunlight and chlorophyll, the leaves prepare food that are also called starch. Okay? This process is called photosynthesis. Photosynthesis occurs only during daytime because plants need sunlight to prepare food. This process is known as photosynthesis and ye jo process hai that only occurs during daytime because plants need sunlight to prepare food. The second point, some plants also store excess food in their leaves and the examples are cabbage, spinach and mint. This means aise bahut sare plants hote hain jo leaves mein food store karke rakhte hain and the examples are cabbage, spinach and mint. Now next, flowers. Flowers are the most beautiful part of a plant. They differ in shape, size and color. Most flowers have a pleasant smell. As we all know that flowers are the most beautiful part. They are different in shape, they are different in size and they are different in color. Okay, and they also have a pleasant smell. Most flowers have a pleasant smell. Now, parts of a flower. Flowers grow on the stem of a leaf. You can see the picture. Flowers are grow on the stem of a leaf. Flowers are attached to the stem by the stalk. Okay, now this means that the flowers are attached to the stem by the stalk. Okay. The green leaf like parts of a flower are called sepals. The green leaf like part of a flower are called sepals means these are called sepals. Petals are the brightest and the most colorful parts of the flower. Petals attract insects. Petals, you can see the in this picture. These are called petals. They are very brightest and they are colorful and petals attract insects. Inside the flower, there are the male reproductive organs called stamens. They produce pollen grains. Inside the flower, you can see the male reproductive organs. These are called stamens. Very important point. Male reproductive organs are called stamens. And they produce pollen grains. In the center of the flower, there is a female reproductive organs and they are called pistil. You can see in the middle, okay, in the center of the flower, there is a female reproductive organs and that are called pistil. सम फ्लावर्स सच एज बटरकप हैव सेवरल पिस्टल्स. ऐसे बहुत सारे फ्लावर्स होते हैं जिसके बहुत सारे पिस्टल्स होते हैं. ओके, नाउ व्हाट आर द फंक्शन ऑफ फ्लावर्स? फ्लावर्स हेल्प इन रिप्रोडक्शन. फ्लावर्स हेल्प्स इन रिप्रोडक्शन. मोस्ट फ्लावर्स प्रोड्यूस अ स्वीट स्मेलिंग लिक्विड कॉल्ड नेक्टर. नेक्टर अट्रैक्ट्स इंसेक्ट्स. Insects transfer pollen grains from one flower to another. This result in the formation of fruits. Insects जो है वो transfer करते हैं from one flower to another. What they transfer? They transfer pollen grains. And these result in the formation of fruits. The lower part of the pistil slowly changes into a fruit. You can see the lowest part of the pistil slowly transfer into a fruits. The process of transfer of pollen grains from one flower to another is called pollination. Okay, very important point. The transfer of pollen grains from one flower to another is called pollination. Some plants store extra food in the flowers. ऐसे बहुत सारे plants होते हैं जो extra food store करके रखते हैं. And the examples are cauliflower. Now fruits. Some flowers change into fruits. Fruits are mainly classified into edible fruits, for example apple and oranges, and non-edible fruits, for example datura and foxglove. Okay, fruits are classified into two types, that are edible fruits jo hum kha sakte hain, that is apple and oranges, and non-edible fruits which we can't eat, that is datura and foxglove. Fruits can have one seed, for example mango and almond, and a few seeds, for example apple and sapodilla, or many seeds, for example pomegranate and papaya. This means fruits ke aise fruits hote hain jiske one seed hote hain, example are mango and almond, and few seeds hote hain that are apple and sapodilla, and jiske bahut sare seeds hote hain they are pomegranate and papaya. Now what are the function of fruits? Fruits protect the seeds. Fruits क्या करते हैं? Protect करते हैं seeds को. Fruits also store excess food prepared by the plant. Fruits store करते हैं food that is prepared by the plant. Now the last topic is seeds. Seeds are present inside fruit. Seeds कहाँ present होते हैं? Seeds are present inside the fruit. A new plant grow from the seed. New plant कैसे grow करते हैं? From the seed. When allowed to remain on the plant, ripened fruits become dry and may burst open. The seeds from such fruits fall on the ground and grow into new plants under favorable condition. You can see the picture here. Chickpeas, green gram, beans and kidney beans. This means ऐसे प्लांट्स होते हैं जिसके जो फ्रूट्स होते हैं वो रिपेंट दिस दैट मींस ख़राब हो जाते हैं, तो वो ड्राई हो जाते हैं, बर्स्ट हो जाते हैं, जिसकी वजह से द सीड्स होते हैं फ्रूट्स के वो नीचे ग्राउंड में गिरते हैं एंड दे ग्रो इनटू अ न्यू प्लांट्स इनटू फेवरेबल कंडीशंस. ओके, सो स्टूडेंट्स, एज वी हैड कम्प्लीटेड दिस चैप्टर दैट इज पार्ट्स ऑफ अ प्लांट एंड देयर फंक्शन, सो लेट्स रिकॉल इट. प्लांट्स are divided into two system, that are root system and shoot system. Shoot system are divided into five parts, that are stem, leaves, flowers, fruits and seeds. Okay.